time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
First off, I didn't realize Jessica Simpson has a book out,
a memoir. For a little bit, yeah.
Okay, I'm not surprised to find Nick Lachey has not sat down to read this thing either.
You know what? I mean, honestly, it seems like they get along reasonably well in this phase of their life because they're both remarried, they have kids, everything else. But they do have a history. They were married to each other. Uh-huh. They had their Christmas song. They also had a TV show. But Jessica Simpson recently released her memoir, I think it was a couple months ago, called Open Book. Mm-hmm. But, you know, he's saying, I don't want to read it. I don't want to see it. I already lived it. I don't want to read it. He knows what his truth is. Yeah. She knows what her truth is, whether they both match up or not. Let it be in the past.
It's probably kind of like you going through it and saying, well, it didn't happen quite like that.
Right, or that's not how I felt about it. Exactly, because there's your truth, there's her truth, and the real truth is in the middle of the road, but it's all influenced by your emotion.
But she's also telling her stories, and somebody else is actually typing it out and writing it.
Right, and she's telling it from her perspective, too. Right. And that's what he's saying. He's like, I lived it. I know how I felt and what I went through, so I'm not going to read it. And she just celebrated 4 years sober this week.
Now, Ryan Gosling, I believe, is from Cornwall. Apparently
that sounds right. I don't know if it's Cornwall or just an outlying area of Cornwall, but
yeah, it's where he grew up at.
That region.
Eva Mendes says, you know what, after 10 years, I want to get married.
After 10 years?
Been
10. That seems oddly specific. And, you know, why now after 10, though? If you didn't want it after year 3
she's
or something.
She's done pretending.
Yeah, that she says, we've been pretending we're husband and wife, but I actually want to be husband and wife.
Okay.
And she said it took her the pandemic to realize they can face any challenge that comes their way, and they want to get married, she wants to get married.
Uh-huh.
And Ryan says, well, why don't we just get matching tattoos instead? Those will last longer than most marriages.
I want the ring.
And she wants the ring, and she wants it soon.
I know. She's looking for a DJ, so we'll have to recommend Todd Truax.
They're in Cornwall. Yeah, let's go. You know what? You can be his roadie.
There you go.